Is that working? Did I do things correctly? Hikaru sees stuff! Hooray! Hooray! Good. I was afraid I broke everything. I don't like that feeling of, breaking stuff, so... I was messing around with settings, and I ended up deleting some stuff, deleting some, like, apps and stuff that I was using, and I guess OBS still wanted to connect to them even though I deleted them, so I had to redo my Twitch key, and we're back! Hooray! So, hooray! Technical issues! There's always something. Even when I turn around and I prepare, I was here for, like, an hour before I actually started to stream, but you know, of course, why on earth would everything work right the first time? Okay, so hooray. Also, I've never seen this setting before. What is this? To load a saved game. To continue. To start a new game. Oh, ooh. 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 Can I jump? I can jump. This is weird. What? Why? Okay. It can't be a cat stream without one. Hi, Mui. Hi, Foxy. Yes, hooray, computers. Hooray, computers. Okay, so we are picking up where we left off, and we're going to be playing more. More Psychonauts. Okay. Ooh. Oh yeah, can't I? Is it why?
No offense, but you guys smell like garbage.
Yeah, it's why. Okay, so I gotta get back over there because apparently it did not let me save over there. So I have to go back in here, get the canoe. Or the boat. I think the boat's actually down here already. Yeah. Is that kid in the way? Yeah, he still is.
Hey!
Don't make me go get my fish ready.
I ain't afraid of no lungfish. Come on and get me, stupid lungfish. Look at me. I can breathe. Big
deal.
Oh
my god.
So can I.
He's so dumb. So dumb. So I was given a suggestion by someone who commented on my video saying, make sure that you talk to everybody and you fully explore the dialogue because I guess there's a lot to miss.
What are you guys doing?
Beat it, new kid!
What's that round thing up on the dock?
That thing? Oh man, let me tell you about that thing. That
what
thing
they?
Is... None of your stinking business!
Okay, I think
mind
I...
if I scoot by?
Not if you don't mind my fist scooting in your neck!
Okay, he's just mean. Okay. So he's not letting us... Oh. Is there any particular reason I can't use this boat suddenly? Do I have to, like, re-rent it again or something? Let's see.
Admiral?
It can't find his right.
Alright, let's see if that works. That should hopefully work. No? Oh, I had to hit Y. Okay. I love how I'm using my mind to paddle. How's everyone doing tonight, by the way? Everybody having a good week so far? Woo! Woo! Okay. There we go.
Oh, man. These guys are all getting advanced levitation training while I'm just standing here.
How dare I?
Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. These guys are all getting advanced levitation training while I'm just standing here.
Sat around the floor for 3 hours waiting for my only class for today. Well, I guess it could be worse, right? Okay, so there's really nothing to say to them. I just have to talk to her.
Agent Vodello? I have been ordered to report here for levitation training. I've already done the coach's obstacle course, and Sasha showed me how to shoot.
You know, I'd expect that sort of recklessness from Orso, but Sasha?
Agent 9 said you were the most powerful levitator the Psychonauts had.
Sasha said that? Really? I didn't know he noticed.
Well, you know, I only work with the best teachers.
Flirt! Okay, let's party.
Okay, let's party.
Look who made the scene.
Agent Vodello? Where are you?
On TV, of course. Where I was always meant to be. I mean, look at my hair, darling. How can hair this fabulous not be on TV? Now, darling, the best way to learn levitation is to just try it. I'm going to give you a levitation learner's permit. It will only work while you're in my mind. After you finish my course, I'll give you the real thing, baby. First, you gotta show me you know how to use it.
I get to use a ball? This is being in the circus. Press L to levitate. Oh.
Oh. Now bounce on up here and follow me, darling. There you go.
Ooh. Nice. Dude, I love the beat. I could sit here and dance to this all freaking day. Hikaru doesn't have classes tomorrow. Okay, so I gotta get up there. Okay.
Now for this last one, you're really gonna have to fly. Once you get up in the air, try using your thoughts as a balloon to float.
Just jump
as high as you can and then do your side float. Don't be afraid, darling.
Bubble bounce and press L while airborne to float over the gap. Okay. So I have to hit this twice, basically. Dude, look at that dude just, like, rocking out. He's like, yeah, yeah. Not really. I dance horribly, but that's okay. Woo! Well, no, that didn't work. Float over the gap. Okay. Woo! No, that didn't work out very well. I didn't get high enough. Okay. Woo! Okay. I gotta get airborne here. Alright, let's do this. Really? Why am I struggling? Okay. Oh, let me get this. Oh, God! Oh, well, shit. Alright, so. Nope. This is how I fail levitation class. Why is this so difficult? Bubble bounce when airborne. There we go! I got that. Damn! That was tricky.
Outstanding! Okay, now, just between you and me, this end of the party is dead. Come find me on the other side of the party, and I'll give you that merit badge for real. Never keep a girl waiting long, young man.
I think my teacher's hitting on me. Okay. What's down here? Anything interesting down here? spiderweb. I can't do anything with that. Nope, nothing. Okay. Woo! Alright, there we go.
Stay on the ball in here, Rasputin, if you want to get higher, higher. And see if you can get all those rings spinning, Mr. DJ.
Wait, where's the... There's a butterfly I can collect. Where is it? It's like right... Okay. There we go.
Woo-hoo.
Oh, there's some
you
on the side too.
You are the sugar in my bowl, darling.
Now I gotta get the ones on
the
side,
won't you? And try to stay rolling at all times. That is the theme of this party.
Rolling is the theme of your party. Ugh. I get the octopus thing. Really? Let's see if I can. All right. So far, so good. Not too hard.
Fantastic! What style you have, young man? Now, I'm
not
saying that
you I just learned
ball,
this.
But if you ever did, I'll put a ball return down here for you. Just jump in there if you need to come back up here in a hurry.
Okay.
Darling, float over here, will you? These rings aren't spinning, and they are ruining my party. Remember to use your psi float. I'm not saying it won't ever let you down, but it will let you down nice and slow.
Jerk! Man, the bouncers here suck.
Okay. Get these. They're all just partying. I gotta take care of my emotional baggage, though. Everybody's having fun, and look at that poor guy there. Yeah, it was rainy here too. I think it's pretty much rainy everywhere.
Hey, will you teach me how to dance?
Come on, dance, baby!
That's not teaching me.
Hey, wanna dance?
Yay! I already am! Come join us!
Hey, wanna dance?
Yay!
Hey,
I already am! Yay! I already am!
Hey,
come join us!
Will you teach me how to dance?
Watch and learn, kid.
Hey, will you teach me how to dance?
Come on, dance, baby!
Hey, wanna dance?
Thanks, but no thanks, Raz.
Like, nah.
Hey, wanna dance?
Hey, sure! We're all dancing!
Okay, then. So I'm gonna let you guys all dance. So, wait. I'm confused. Oh, did I do this wrong? I think I did this wrong. Yeah. Woo! So I gotta go up. Alright, get back up here.
There Thank you, sweetie.
There we go.
I feel so much better now.
Oh, there's another thing.
Come on, let's take it a little higher now. Ooh, look at the crowd. Things are starting to pick up.
Okay.
See that draft up above, darling?
Yes.
Jump into it and float and see where it takes you.
Okay. Well, that didn't take me anywhere. Okay. So jump into it and float. Oh, that did not work at all. Alright, so there, and then there. Okay. Really? Well, maybe I need to jump higher or something. That didn't really work. Maybe I'm just supposed to jump over there. Yeah, that's what I'm supposed to do. That wasn't a good explanation of how to do this. Alright. That. That's a spider web. Oh, there's a thing over here. Anything up here? Oh, there's totally things up here. Yes! Someone told me that this gives you concept art or something if you collect them. I don't know if you have to collect all of them to get the concept art, or how that works, but I will try my best to collect them. Oh, I hear ya. You're right here. I gotcha. I gotcha! Or maybe it was the emotional baggage. I don't remember. It was one of them. One of them did something. Okay. Oh, I ruined everything. What have I done? Okay. Oh, the sensors are coming! There we go. Did you see the sensors were coming? Yeah. They're like disco sensors. Respawn kicked out, activate if you miss a jump. Okay. So I take it I have to go up. So I'm gonna wait for it to go back up. So I gotta get on Let me go around and get this stuff. Not the web. Got a rank up! Oh, it must be the emotional baggage that someone told me, because I believe these rank you up. Aw, yay! She does have a really cool mind. I wish my mind was a disco party. That'd be awesome. But it's not. It's far from it. Okay. Here we go. Sweet. Waiting. There we go. Okay. Well, they're all still dancing up here. Anything else? There's one here. Okay. That's it. Do they say anything? Oh, this one.
Hey, will you teach me how to dance?
Watch and learn, kid.
Hey, will you teach me how to dance?
Come on, dance, baby!
They all say the same
hey,
thing.
Hey, wanna dance?
You better back off or my boyfriend James will go nuts. He's so jealous and protective of me.
Okay, she doesn't.
Hey, will you teach me how to dance?
Come on, dance, baby!
Hey, wanna dance?
Yes. Teach me of your earth rhythms.
Aw.
Hey, wanna dance?
Why don't you go ask Ilka? She loves to dance.
Okay. There we go. Oh! Shit! There we go. Oh boy. All right, there we go. Woo! Gotcha. Mila's adventures. Okay, so this is hers. Her deepest secrets. So. Okay. Her and her partner, so that's Sasha. Taking care of bad guys. Going on fancy spy things. And adventures and more adventures. And taking a brain? President brain? Oh! Someone's got a crush on Sasha. Mila and Sasha. Oh, yeah. Oh, I need that. Anything else? Here. Ooh. Eh. There we go. Oh. Okay. They sure do. Oh, what is this shit? All right, so I can't land on the fire, the electricity, or the green goo. I have to land on the other part.
When you are levitating, you are also protected from all sorts of icky things. But some things, like those spikes, those are always bad news, whether you are levitating or not. So watch out!
All right, I gotta collect these.
That shouldn't be happening.
Oh, the water!
Do you have some problems with water? Do you want to talk about it?
Oh.
It's a long story. Maybe later.
Okay, I'm always here for you, darling. Let me just say that it's very normal for boys your age.
Oh, is it now? There we go. Okay. Oh no, I hear emotional baggage. I hear you. I shall come to you. God, how do I get up there? Oh, there. Okay. There we go. Woo! I was like, there's no way I'm getting up there. Hooray! Okay. There. Oh, the glitching. Oh, it doesn't like it. Ugh. Sensors! Come here! And I forget how to activate him. Make it. Because he's bugging me.
There's that smell again. Hey, looks like you're ready to take on a new psychic power. Ready to come back and get your new merit badge?
Not yet.
No, not yet.
Alrighty then.
Agent Crawler? Do you have any advice on the current situation?
Stay on your bubble, Raz. Keep trying to get higher. And if you see any of those big rings, keep them spinning.
Okay.
Need your analysis on a hostile.
What kind?
You've been very helpful. That's all I need.
Good luck.
Nothing new. He just wanted to let me know that... But he's still glowing, so it makes me feel like I need to talk to him more, but he doesn't really have... Oh. Why was I stuck in the floor?
Okay, it's time to see how...
Oh, I get to race?
Ready? Get set? Go, baby, go!
Oh, boy. Oh, okay, I'm going up here. Jeez. So confusing. Ugh. Oh man. No, you can't win. No. I wonder if it's possible to win this. Oh no! I didn't know- oh god, I got stuck. Oh, I'm totally gonna lose. Really? I'm too floaty. Oh, I'm not gonna win. I'm not gonna win! That stupid kid's gonna win! No! He won.
Ah, yeah!
Oh, darling. You looked good, but sometimes speed is important. Why don't you try the race again?
I have to keep doing it until
it's
I win first place.
Ready? Get set? Go, baby, go!
Oh, man. I'm just gonna go over here. Damn it. Okay. Almost neck and neck. Go, go, go. He can't win. He can't win. No. Yes. Go, go, go. Yes.
You did it. You're quick like greasy lightning.
Greasy
I'm
lightning.
So proud of you, darling. You're so fast, you'll be at my party in no time, eh?
Yay. Okay.
Okay. If you want to get up to where the action is, you're going to have to do a lot of floating in this room, baby.
Oh,
good
man.
Good thing you're so light on your feet.
And while airborne to float. Okay. Oh no, oh boy, oh jeez. Well. Let's see if I can get this stuff at least. Whoop! Not the spider web. There's a lot of these things here. Holy crap.
If you float in some areas, you might get a little more oomph than usual.
Well, that did not work out very well. Suitcase tag. Alright, I just have to keep going. Like, just actively going. do I go now? Oh, I gotta go up there. Oh! Aggressive capacity increased. You may store more side blast shots now. Awesome. Okay, so I really have to... I gotta get over there. Okay. Go up. Oh, that's gotta be the... Oh, nope. Is that turn the center? Okay, the center one goes on.
Now you're going to have to use your side float again to get those rings spinning.
Okay. Oh. Take the barrier off the door, and then get me to the door. Here you go. It's okay. It's okay, don't cry. I wish I could really do this to my emotional baggage, because my God, it would be so much easier. Just go right here.
Who's that I see? It's Rasputin, the rolling rock star, in the flesh! And just in time, the party was dying without you, darling. Here, I have a little party favor for you.
Yes! I got levitation. Oh boy. Nice.
Don't be a stranger, darling.
Thank you, Agent Vodello. Now it's back to the lab to save Dogen.
Dogen's not in the lab, sweetie. He's watching TV in the lodge with the other children.
I meant the dream Dogen from my brain tumbler vision. If I can find out what's happening to him, maybe that would give me a clue about who stole real Dogen's brain.
Oh. I'm afraid he's just like that.
Nobody knows.
Excuse me, Agent Vodello?
Hello, darling. Are you back for another dance?
I'm here to warn you.
No, I'm here to warn you. I think there's a monster in the lake.
You mean the hideous hulking lungfish of Lake Oblongata? Darling, every summer camp has its stories, but that's all they are.
This one ate Dogen's brains.
Now stop spreading rumors. I know Dogen seems a little naive, but he's actually a very powerful psychic. You know what it's like to stand out, Rasputin, so maybe you could help him out, eh?
Okay.
Well, I just wanted to stop by and say hi.
Oh, how nice. Isn't it a lovely day? It just seems like on a beautiful day like this, nothing could go wrong, you know?
Oh, boy. Okay. All right, so I have to... I shall save. Okay. I gotta go get... Okay. I gotta go back to Agent Kroller. So...
I don't want to crack open these smelling salts.
I want the bacon.
Delicious.
He was still talking about the smelling salts. I need to regroup.
I need to regroup back at HQ.
Affirmative. Prepare for extraction.
That's a lot easier than trucking all the way back manually.
In recognition of your hard work, dedication, and mental agility, I'm proud to bestow upon you the official merit badge for telekinesis.
Wow. I feel like I'm getting these really quick. I mean, it could just be me, but...
With telekinesis, we can use our minds to grasp an object and then throw it. Go ahead, try it yourself.
Okay.
It's time to take out the trash. No! Now who said to let that go? Not me.
Oh, so I just...
Very nice. Now set me down easy and go pick up something that won't blow up your head if you make it mad. Yes. Now, when you've chosen your destination, throw it. Oh, good throw.
Sweet.
Now, let's see if you can make it through the hoop.
You sound like my dad.
Hey, I've been thinking about that. Why'd that guy hate psychics so much? What do we ever do to him?
Well, psychics killed his whole family. Cursed them and all their descendants to die in water.
Oh.
Yeah.
Talk about baggage.
Tell me about it. And the weird thing is, I'm pretty sure he's actually psychic himself.
Ha! Cuckoo! Well, you can work on him when you get home. For now. Oops.
Oh, that makes a whole lot of sense now.
Grab that trash. Now just think about where you want it to go. Oh, great shot. Let's see you do that again. Right down the center. Bingo! Okay, last one. Through the hoop, Rasputin.
Sweet.
Now, let me show you something. Pick that trash can up and aim your toss at the side of the caravan.
Okay.
The side of the kablooey! Throwing something against a wall is a little more destructive than tossing it around on the ground, isn't it?
Yes.
Oh no! Another one of my sensors! Now, how'd that get in here? Looks like we're in luck. He doesn't see you yet. Why don't you smash him on the head with that handy trash can? Come
Gladly!
On.
Let's do
Use
it.
Use telekinesis to pick up the trash can and throw it at that sensor.
Alright. Simple enough.
Come on!
I'm trying. Getting stuck on the invisible walls. Nice.
Bullseye.
Looks like the trash took him out.
Next lesson, we'll work on your snappy one-liners.
Sweet. All right, I gotta go back to Sasha.
Where would you like me to?
Bring me near the G.
Roger that.
Let's see. Or is that the. Oh. I didn't want to do that. Well, I guess that's a thing now. At least I could just jump right down. Let's talk to you.
Okay. I'm a certified levitator now. Ready to roll.
I've been running some tests.
It seems that the sensitive circuitry of the brain tumbler is picking up too much psychic interference to be safe. The thoughts of some other entity are interlacing with yours at a dangerous level, which explains many of the strange things you've seen. I must call off the experiments until we know more.
Sasha, there's no time. I think my vision about Dogen came true. I'm worried it's gonna happen to the others if we don't get to the bottom of this quick.
But we don't know where the foreign projections are coming from yet.
Is there a faster way to find out than sending me in there to investigate?
No. I love how he always has to put his goggles on. This is new, isn't it? Oh, that's Mila. The brain tumbler experiment. So this one's mine, right? Oh, that's Sasha's shooting gallery. Where's mine? Oh, was mine the brain tumbler experiment? I forget. Or was that... Oh, wait, no. Sasha's mind is the cube. Mine is... Okay, yes. Mine is the brain tumbler experiment. Okay. Got really confused for a second. Whoa. Whoa! Can I?
Can't get a good grip.
Which way am I supposed to be going, is the question. There's the bunny. Okay. Going back up. What those are for. Okay. I get to float on those to get up there. Eesh. All right. I see.
Screaming? All right, I remember.
Oh man.
Oh, good boy. There's that pesky brain. Here's a tissue. Now, don't you feel better, my dear lad?
TV?
Of course. Right here, and this
tooth,
we're just dropping in the old garbage chute. Now don't chew solid foods for 6 hours.
Lily.
Oh no! I was wondering what happened to her.
TV.
Oh boy. Save.
TV.
Oh, I gotta get his brain. Oh boy. Brain is a tank? Oh, Jesus! Destroy. Okay. Turn around. Maybe. Turn around, maybe. Whoa.
Confusion.
Grenade. Oh, everything's reversed. Shit, shit. Supposed to throw at it. I'm getting hurt. Oh! Shit! Okay. Right, right, right. Kill you. Oh.
Target locked. Gotta hide behind something.
Man. All right, so. I can't lock on to him. Can I do it now? Doesn't hurt him. What am I supposed to? Ooh. All right, get some brains back. What is the strategy here? Do you... I'm very confused. Supposed to take his question marks? Oh. Oh god. Ah, jeez. Huh. What the hell am I supposed to do? Can I jump on pillars? There seems to be something, but I can't really activate it. There's something scrawled on the floor, too. But I don't know what it is. I can't really get up there. can't really get up there. This is really difficult.
Target lock. Gotta hide behind something. Hey!
Oh boy. There seems to be something up here, but I can't. It's like an. I just go right through it. Can't like power down either.
Can't get a good grip. Can't get a good grip.
Shit. I'm gonna die. I don't know how to get, like, how to even do damage to this guy. Am I supposed to get those question marks? Or, like, sneak up on him, or? Very confused. Supposed to like get him here? Nope. So very confused. Maybe?
Target lock. Gotta hide behind something.
Can't lock on him though, that's the problem.
No fair, I blasted you, tank. Receive my psychic blasting, jerk. Ugh. Rats! That tank is armored like a tank.
Yeah. I don't know what to do.
It must have a weak spot somewhere. Not on the top though.
It's underneath, but I gotta like.
Probably hidden. the weak spot.
I can't, like, he doesn't lock onto it.
Probably hidden on, like, the bottom.
Yeah, I know that. Come on, show me it.
Man, I am so smart.
Oh, it doesn't, like...
Hey, no fair. I blasted you, Tank. Receive my psychic blasting, jerk.
Come on.
Rats! That tank is armored like a tank. It must have a weak spot somewhere.
It's on the bottom, but I have to get him to... He doesn't lock on.
Probably not on the top, though.
Get it now. I'm trying to lock on the ball.
Probably hidden on, like the bottom. Man, I am so smart.
There we go.
Gelatinous underbelly? Here I come.
Okay, so I have to be off the levitation ball in order for it to work. That would have been super helpful to figure out before. Okay. Close. Oh, geez. So freaking hard. There we go. Almost. Almost. We got this. Thank you for helping, guys. I knew I was doing something wrong. I just didn't know what it was. Getting really angry. Really?
Oh.
Okay. He was up on the- Oh, I missed it! Come on, man.